Well, I'm getting started here on a big flag for our family's 4th of July cornhole tournament and party. And this is going to be gave to my brother. We're going to try to help raise some funds to get his Kickstarter program for Scorebox 21 started. He doesn't know what this flag's going to be. He knows we're making something. But this is just kind of the start of it. Took me a while to get all these stripes laid out because I did it a little different method instead of gluing boards together. I actually found some wood that was already about the width that I wanted. So it's just a little different process. So I will take another video here in a little bit when I get a little farther into it. But right now I'm just laying the red stain down and for the stripes. And then once that's done, I'll peel them up and I'll go back and do the blue union. Once I get all that on and get the stars and stuff on, I'll do another little video, little update. So